Former NYPD Detective Louis Scarcella testifying today in a hearing for a man who claims he was wrongfully convicted in the 1995 murder of a four-year-old Brooklyn girl. Sunday Moses served 18 years for the crime, and when he was paroled in 2013, he insisted he was innocent, claiming that Scarcella forced him to give a false confession. Scarcella has been the center of an investigation by the Brooklyn District Attorney's Conviction Review Unit. Their work has led to seven convictions being overturned for defendants, including those of Richard Rosario and Derek Hamilton, who a judge determined were coerced into confession. But the DA's office is now revealing that of the 41 cases involving Scarcella that they've looked into so far, the DA is standing by 34 of those convictions. As for the seven cases that have been thrown out, they are being tossed because of what prosecutors say are judicial errors and not because of anything Scarcella did.
The head of the detectives union released a statement in regard to the most recent findings, saying that Detective Scarcella's reputation has been tarnished because of this, and they're hoping that it will now be restored. Reporting from downtown Brooklyn, Janelle Burrell, CBS 2 News.